Eventually, what we'll have to have is certificates of who's a recovered person, who's a vaccinated person, because you don't want people moving around the world.
Is Bill Gates working with ID 2020, Gavi, the Vaccine Alliance, Accenture, Microsoft, the United Nations, and many, many others to create a new digital identity, which includes the use of biometrics, blockchain, nanotechnology, artificial intelligence that will not only serve as a digital certificate of vaccination, but will also include all of your medical records, all of your financials, every form of identification, including your passports, your driver's licenses, your online accounts, virtually every aspect of your life linked to you both on and offline.
MIT, under funding of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, has developed a quantum dot ink implant that can be monitored by a smartphone.
So eventually there will be sort of this digital immunity proof that, you know, will help facilitate the global reopening up.
And in 2020, world patent number 060606 was published by Microsoft Technology, titled Cryptocurrency System Using Body Activity Data. It outlines a technology wherein human body activity associated with a task provided to a user may be used in a mining process of a cryptocurrency system. The human is given an activity to accomplish, which is sent from a body sensor to the cloud and to the cryptocurrency system, rewarding the human with money.
So she's tagging humans like animals in the wild.
If y'all gonna try to quarantine me or whatever, you can't force me to put anything in my arm.
It don't work like that, man. This shit ain't right, man.
They did.